Welcome back to another virtual set visit. Today, Tanya Christensen and Charmin Lee talk to us about their friendship on and off camera.
Our dynamic.
Yeah, it's pretty tight and it happened immediately. Mm-hmm. Lee?
It did.
It yeah. really did. Like, I'm already having separation anxiety and, okay, that may be too personal, sorry. but we've gotten very, very attached. It's really, it feels like a sisterhood that is, and I've been doing this for a couple, two, three decades. Yeah. And so to meet somebody that still like just makes me feel so excited about being in the business, reminds me of, you know, why what we do is so special, the connections that we get to make. I mean, as actors in the work, we have to connect. But when we get to take that off screen, that's when it feels like it's a divine intervention.
But Tanya and Charmin have a wonderful relationship, and I don't know if it definitely wouldn't be as fun.
Yeah,
it
is everybody's been great.
Like, and it's not normally like that. Like, yeah, movies don't work like
one
that.
One person, right?
There's always
shady.
Yeah,
you know. But right. There's no shade.
No, it's good. And then our relationship, you know, on screen. So it's not just a work relationship.
No.
With Harriet and Paul. She's part of our family. And always has been. And so, you know, she'll say, you know, we're praying for you. And Paul's like,
but yeah, that prayer worked.
Yeah,
keep watching.
Yeah.
Yeah.